Greetings, fellow space travelers. BionicDance here. Quick unscripted video. My last video was demonetized by YouTube, the one that was calling out that Hunter Avalone kid for his stance on homophobic jokes. Why? Well, apparently because it has the word lesbian in the tags. Yeah, that's it. Oh, the video had lots of other things in the tags, a lot of other references to gays, lesbians, bisexuals, queers, whatever. But apparently lesbian is the one that was a bridge too far. That's not okay. I'm sorry, but a corporation like YouTube should not be engaging in this kind of discrimination. They just shouldn't. There is nothing wrong with lesbians in and of ourselves. And there is no reason that that tag in a video should somehow be verboten. On my father's advice, I've actually contacted the ACLU about this. Cause, like I say, that's not okay and YouTube really should know better. Chances are good nothing's gonna come of it, but who knows? This is also the kind of story that could get some traction and end up in the news, going viral, I don't know. But regardless, that's what's up. Just thought people might wanna know.